In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an edge glitch transition in Premiere Pro. Begin by adding videos to the timeline, then open the project window, click the new item icon, and select adjustment layer. Click OK, then right-click the adjustment layer, go to speed/duration, and set duration to be 1 frame by typing 1, then click OK. Now drag the adjustment layer to the track above the videos, 1 frame before the cut, then open effects window, and here we're going to search for several effects that we're going to add to this adjustment layer. The first one is Find Edges, then comes VR Glow, and lastly, we have noise. Now move the time indicator to the start of the adjustment layer to see the effect, then go to effect controls. Now under find edges, check invert. Now under VR glow, set luma threshold to 0, then glow brightness to 2. Then under noise, set noise amount to 25%. Then uncheck use color noise. Now we're going to duplicate this adjustment layer by holding alt, clicking and dragging it 1 frame forward. Now in effects, search for invert, and add invert effect to the second adjustment layer that we've duplicated. Now we're going to duplicate the first adjustment layer without the invert effect on it by holding alt, click and drag it 2 frames to the left, and then duplicate it again by drag it 3 frames forward. Make sure you leave 1 frame gap between the outer adjustment layers and the inner ones. Now we need to extend the outer adjustment layers by 1 frame, so this one goes to the left, and this one goes to the right. And then we should have a nice edge glitch transition.